just a few items tonight. I just want to remind everyone that our annual Christmas tree lighting is tomorrow night at 5:30. It's in the new area where we have our food truck events across the street. That's going to be a great event, so please everyone show up for that. The 2019 Great Community Christmas Parade will be Saturday, 7th, starting at 6 p.m. Parade starts at Woodrow Wilson Drive and proceeds south down Patterson Street and will end in downtown Valdosta. For council members that are riding in the parade, just want to remind you need to meet the parade organizers in the parking lot or at the Lake Christmas office. And they'll be there to get you set up no later than 5 p.m. for those of you that are going to have a vehicle in the parade. Also this year, we have a couple years back, we had this was very popular. So we're bringing back ice skating downtown Valdosta. I think we'll have some interesting videos from this ice skating ring.
I'm sure.
We got a few.
I ain't getting on ice skating.
But it will be set up in the corner of Williams Central Avenue from December 18th to December 21st. And on Friday the 20th, Valdosta Main Street will host a special schools out celebration. We'll have food and holiday treats, and it'll be more. The food trucks will be back and kind of event and to coincide with the ice skating. So I think it'll be a fun time for everyone. Yes, all at the location of the grassy area that we created there on the corner. Then we've got a ton of things happening in December. The second annual Kids Craft on the Lawn is a free event that will take place at the Courthouse Square on Saturday the 21st. And all kids in the community are welcome. They'll do Christmas crafts. They'll be Santa there for pictures. And so there'll be a chance for those last minute Christmas wish lists from the kids. So it was our first time of doing this last year. And it came out of a response because of the rain and the Christmas parade. So we wanted to do something a little extra. And it was so popular, we decided to bring it back and enhance it. Did this year as well. So also on December the 20th, I believe that was all right, there's going to be a movie downtown until the 21st. 21st. And that's co-sponsored with the Park and Recreation Department. We'll have a movie on at 6 p.m. on the 21st as well. And then last, I just want to remind everybody the reception for Mayor Gill on December 12th from 5 to 7 at the Annette Turner Center for the Arts. And it's 5 to 7, let's walk in and get to speak with the mayor. And Mayor, I just want to say thank you. And that's my comment.